I am here in Mexico City at the airport after 15 days in Mexico City with Saul Spells Spanish. Wow, my eyes are a little bloodshot because I actually shed a little bit of a tear, made some good friends, learned a lot, saw the most amazing city and so many parts of it. It's very emotional. Can't wait to tell you all about it. And a big, big shout out to my man. Without your support and advice, I wouldn't probably be able to accomplish half the things that I've done lately. Thank you.